Tucson will soon get an upgrade. Today, the Diocese of Tucson announced a multi-million dollar restoration project for Cathedral Square.
Plans include restoring several historic buildings. The diocese says the project will enhance the downtown area and attract more tourists. And we'll be right back with more KGUN 9 News at 6.